Okay. Everybody, here, where are we? Where? Democracy coup, why we they celebrate that everywhere in the world. See, it is a case of an country. You know, Vito Passo Packer. An okro, a human being, man.
Yes.
I have been told, if you are Vito right now, when you want to plug it, what are you going to do?
You better!
Say, people, may they be landlord. May they own the land. The governor, may be tenant. Before I was tenant, I get tenancy agreement for 4 years. After 4 years, I seek renew. All the Tinoco government, they renew my contract. Until maximum of 8 years. So I want to continue to thank you. Now, we get a tenant where we brought 4 years ago. That time, if you can play back, in a rally like this, let me go talk. Because he talk say, if the techno cry, he knows a bit of money, he go work. He go do more road, he go do more school, he go do more hospital, everything, he will improve on it. 4 years now. When I don't finish, I give a demand, he go say, government don't say everything. I don't know, say, you know, double now, what you they do. To be honest, though, it's smart. It's smart, so I don't catch up. Now, this time around, you are sitting in the back. Pastor present a simple agenda. In addition, he write them down. Because when you write down, he better pass when you take back time. When after 2 years, and they get a report say, I'm asking you to the work. He never start to build school. He never start to employ people. He never started any major road. He never proved road to connect rural communities. Even the boreholes where we be buying, he don't give that to consultants. I call them. Seven of us. Obaseki. Try to get the secondly to government to give. Lola Zuka and Chivida. I said, Obaseki, these seven of us. The thing where we hear from a door, it don't be good news. People, the best, say you know the work. Now, election is coming. When do we go take campaign? This was before presidential election. I said, because even the road they say they do it, not be standard road. Because we be done green, say, any law where we go do for city. The road must get walkway, it must get street line. Now the street line, when I even put, they don't walk again. So please, you need to think again. I was shocked. Obaseki is not here. He's gone, he said. Obaseki open him out and say, he will start to build school when the election don't need. I said, Obaseki, when the election don't need, anything you do, people don't fool. Anyway, that was the beginning when I begin here say Oshomole and Obaseki the fight. Oshomole want to go for that, which is good for that. If I want to go for that, I go do for good China. already have. Any of you who has promised somebody,
oh, wow,
if I say at the
loophole,
and I talk to you, you say you know what, you bring up to me. In the first day, he bought my pot. The second day, he steal my fish. The third day, he steal my sugar. If I call you, say that thief, where you bring, that man will bring that thief, how you will be? You are going to feel bad. Would you call the team to say, the message from your guy is no good. So when I call Obaseki, I said, when election come, if you don't work now, now we please IMAC. Not be MOU matter. Come back by MOU for consultant. No. We take that one abuse PDP. So that is why when time reach for candidate, I say, look, I have, me, I'm not ashamed. When I make a mistake, I beg God that you keep me alive, I will correct that mistake. That is why tonight we can't look at the record. Because before, Obaseki has been deceiving, but we never know him. Until we find his name the first time, before we discover saying that 3 credit in there. And with 3 credit, you know you cannot go to University of Benin. How? But nobody ever imagined that Obaseki got Ifeanyi like secondary school. Until PDP went to court. Now you go ask me, that same PDP, I don't go there now. It's good. So what PDP do this? Share the money. They take the money, they give him the bubble ticket. Now we take him to nowhere. So the only question for me, everywhere we go, the question is the same. Have you seen a person building new red roof school?
No!
In fact, the one is doing a scandal. Sometimes you go and paint the school where I already do. You go put the signboard there. Where will they come from now? One secondary school where I do, they say you don't put change inside, so you don't become a technical school. But there is no technician there. Just like the central hospital where I do, we change the name to those specialist hospital. But you don't be attending. So time don't reach. You are the landlord. The tenant has destroyed the ceiling.
Everywhere.
He has destroyed the floor. He don't pour hole for the wall.
Quick notice.
Now 4 years later, he went on a new tenancy.
No.
You agree?
No.
You agree?
No.
So there's nothing personal about it. All the money where they give to channel television. That's not the day here. Yesterday at the World TV, they do advert. Listen to this one. Up to now, my boy is about to get the take a pay. Say, I say, it will be this. Obaseki will be this. Obaseki will be this. I say so. But have you done it?
No.
You see, I said, education is the key to the future. True. But have you built schools and employed teachers to teach our children?
No.
So if I have withdrawn my support, it's because a man I thought was a gentleman So I beg you, the matter is simple. If in your area you have seen a new school, or your teacher go home, you know why you need to listen. My people, you know for us, campaign don't be beating drum. Who don't get word from out, then they look for fight. Who don't they look for fight? Simple question, when you go home, you all belong to families and community. Go sit down, my husband, it's true. As you look this place, you see your Obaseki hand on this community. Is there a new water? Is there a play one new teacher? When children come back from school, did they say they have new teachers? If your teachers, if your students, your children are not being taught, my teacher, do they have a future?
No.
How can I be governor? How can I be pastor? If the school you attended don't get teacher. So what Obaseki is doing is destroying the collective future. of Edo people, and he had to be stopped.
Stop.
And even worse, in that Obaseki is borrowing money to share to consultants. Everything he's doing, if you check well, is 419. Look at the hospital. I build that hospital, I call it 5-star hospital. I paid 75% for the equipment. Obaseki closed it up. And I pointed it to the man who introduced it. And the man told him, if you don't open it, the equipment are dry. What is he doing now? Do you know Obaseki is running a Edo State hospital? Built with Edo State money. It's being managed by somebody who is not a medical doctor. And the person is not from Edo State. And every month, he's paying him 65 million naira for consultancy. Waiting to stay for passengers will go to prison, I only God know. Because sometimes the figures we hear, listen, when you check the books, the amount of money Obaseki has collected, you know, in the heart of Benin, I did many jobs that were federal jobs, federal roads. You remember when they were pressing on, we have to write, this road is due by Edo State government. Remember the argument of Rig Road, a bad junction. All that money has been refunded to Obaseki. Federal government refunded money to state government. Then Paris stopped. He has done this before. Money for farmers, I think he passed up before this point. I'm sure he may come forward for some of you to feel. And people pay about 1,000, 1,500 to buy, to make those forms and to do photographs. Did any of you get that loan?
No!
Now, in Edo State government books, they borrowed 5.6 billion naira to share to Edo farmers for farming purpose. Because Buhari said the way to avoid hunger is to empower our farmers, whether they are women farmers or male farmers. Is there any farmer who got that loan?
No!
So what has he done with the 5.6 billion naira? You know, I thought that by now he could not reply us. He has not replied. Because the evidence of taking the money from CPN is there. He cannot destroy it. But like I said to somebody I know, I tell somebody say, who swallowed tortoise? The leg beat the zone. The hand beat the zone. The shell of the turtle. Remember to arrive government house. You go find that shell. You go remove her from Obaseki belly. You go not say there is different between the APC. Those of you who have your PVC in your hand. That is the most powerful instrument. On that day, as an address, so you got your jeans. Where they go, they go south. They go away, say, sure I said I don't get power. I should take him up power, that's all we should take him. And there will be no fight. It will be peaceful. It's a celebration of democracy. It's a celebration of freedom. It's a celebration of power of the people. No fight. Oh, now they live in the power. They tell people to run away. Tortoise, he won again. I tell you, he tried to say he could defeat Antelo. On the rest, how he could be? Lion the fast. Lion the fast. Granted, the members. I don't know. I need to go to the level. So don't worry. Have you seen the video of the Deputy Governor's wife?
One now.
Where is he going to block women? Can you see a guy is degenerating into a dictatorship? Where is one woman we say he will block his mama? And look at the face of the women who were sitting there. Some senior her mother. And she said, if I see you again, take a photo. If I see any of you with pastor's wife, women at the move.
Do what you did.